You. I'm tired. Welcome to the vlog. It's late at night, it's Thursday. Just making this intro clip because I'm about to go and pick up Shelby from the airport. I haven't seen her in like a week because that's exciting. I moved to this new hotel yesterday. It's fucking dope. So in the morning I'll pick this vlog up, show you the views from like the balcony. It's unbelievable. I'm light up in the mountains of Barcelona. It's amazing. But yeah, I just thought I'd make this intro clip, let you know what's going on. I had a busy week with meetings, but I've only got one tomorrow on Thursday, and then here in Barcelona, it's Easter weekend, and they take Thursday off, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and Monday. So I've got a nice long couple of days, nice long weekend with Shelby to do some exploring and make a couple of vlogs. Should be sick. She's about to land, well, she's landing in like half an hour, and it's like a half an hour drive, so I need to go and set off really, so then she's not waiting around for me at the airport. Gonna get back here tonight about 11 p.m, get some sleep, and then I'm gonna pick this vlog up in the morning, but yeah. Welcome to the vlog. Exciting to have Shelby in it. Get some, make some dope vlogs whilst I'm out here. I also low-key really need my photographer back. So many dope places to get outfit pics from my Instagram in Barcelona, like loads. And I've got a few outfits with me that I want to shoot, and I can't because I can't shoot them by myself. So yeah, I need Shelby back so she can take my pictures. I'll see you guys in the morning with the insane view from my new hotel. This place is sick. Work did me good on this one. So yeah, see you guys in the morning. Nanai, welcome to the video. Smash the thumbs up button. Yeah. Excited to see Shelby, can you tell? Right, see you in the morning.
Hey.
I was hoping for a sunnier morning because usually the view from the hotel is... Oh my God.
Hello. Hello. Oh my goodness.
Hello.
You must be allowed dogs at the hotel.
I didn't know we were allowed dogs at the hotel. Yeah, the view from the hotel room is ridiculous. We're like up in the mountains of Barcelona. It's like incredible. We're at a golf resort. We don't play golf, but it's super quiet here. It's not like kids running around everywhere. It's kind of like it isn't an adult only hotel.
It's like a retreat.
But it's like a retreat, yeah. Spa, it's super nice. It's been gorgeous like all week, and then the first day Shelby comes, it's now super cloudy.
Yeah.
This idiot, I forgot to charge the camera batteries again, so we just quickly did a little photo shoot at this basketball court slash skate park thing, which is like just around the corner from the hotel. So whilst the battery's charged, I'm gonna head back there now, get changed, and then we're gonna go head to Barcelona. So much busier today than it was when I came here a couple days ago. It's good, isn't it?
It looks amazing. Some guy's gonna do something behind us, but we don't know what. We just stood it.
We're not sure what's going on, but everyone's stood here looking at the entrance, and Jesus just got brought out on a pole, so we're just gonna stand here and wait. But it's probably gonna be in Spanish, we'll have no idea what's going on.
It's Good Friday. Yeah. Do they know that?
It's Good Friday. They know now. So we're not really sure what the guy was saying, but I think it was just like a prayer because it's Good Friday. It was super busy around there. And yeah, we're just gonna keep exploring Gothic Water. It's amazing. There's so much to see here. And I think we're gonna have some lunch soon. I'm starving. What's in there? So that place that we just saw was called Barcelona Cathedral, but there's this other place called Sangria. It's not Sangria. And it's the big famous one that started being built like in like 1800 summer, and it's not, but still not finished. It's like the big massive one that's in, it's like the big, I think it's on like the top five tourist attractions in the world, but I think we might start walking there now. I'm not sure how far away it is. And it's like one of the busiest places on the planet, apparently. And today's Good Friday, so it's probably gonna be heaving, but the place is meant to be awesome, so we're gonna go check it out. We just got some cool pictures in that building around there. Go follow me on Instagram, Lewis Ashley, if you don't follow me. With a zero on the end. We figured out what the name was, but I'm not gonna try.
La Sagrada Familia.
I think that's the big massive church. Gracias. Holy shit.
It looks real.
No, it doesn't look real.
Look, there's like fruit.
That is so sick. What the actual. That might be one of the most like amazing things I've ever seen. What do you think, Joe?
I think it doesn't look real. It
doesn't look real at all. So we're just chilling on this bench. We just had our little baguette that we got from Subway, which is just over there. Over there.
Why are you lying? Why are you lying?
Shelby made a baguette this morning at breakfast and we took it with us.
I robbed it.
Yeah, we had cheese, ham, turkey and salami, and it was actually really nice. But where we sat, like on the ground there, it's like super dusty and it keeps blowing into my mouth. And
that's gross.
So we're like half an hour back to where my car is.
What are you doing?
And we're just chilling. We're just exploring Barcelona. What are you doing?
Should we go for a walk?
Yeah, back to the car though. But yeah, there, the Sangria. The Sagrada Familia. I don't know. It's amazing. One of the best buildings, if not the most impressive building I've ever seen. Super busy around here, and it's hard to get like a good picture of it.
It's kind of annoying.
Yeah, it's annoying how busy it is. But we was gonna go in it, but it's like 27 euros, and it's absolutely packed. So I just don't even think it's worth like 60 euros for us both to go in it. So we're gonna head back towards where the car's parked, which is like Gothic Quarter, and then maybe do a little bit of shopping, maybe. We'll just see. We were literally just about to leave, and we said, "Oh, we'll just go around to the back of it."
We're idiots.
We were at the back of it. This is actually the front of it now. This side is even better. We were gonna leave as well, weren't we?
Oh my god.
We're morons. This flip.
Proper morons.
Holy shit.
We are stupid.
Even now, we're gonna head back towards the car. Little half an hour walk. So we just found this random basketball court where there was like loads of guys playing basketball. And I went over and asked my Chinese if I could borrow the ball. I just threw down a couple of dunks. Shelby didn't record a single one of them because he was being it. And then I was kind of stood there. Stood there waiting to see if like they'll let me like come in and play, but they wouldn't ask me.
I think they couldn't speak English.
No, they didn't speak, and none of them spoke English, but they were kind of looking at me like, should we ask him? And I think they got a bit scared. I was throwing out, the rings were like 9.5 foot, so I was throwing some nasty dunks down. And they were all like 5'3".
Smells like ganja.
Yeah, it smells like ganja. I think weed's just become legal in Barcelona, like as of really recently. So we occasionally get like a little smell of ganja walking around. I really want to get a Tesla. Like, I go on about them to Shelby all the time. We're going to go to the waterfall show tonight at 9 p.m. And it's now half six. So we've got a couple hours to kill. We're going to get some food. We're kind of in the shopping district area now, so go do a little bit of shopping, get some food. I'm not sure what's going on down here, but it's so busy. But all the shops are closed. We've come to do a bit of shopping, but literally every single like high street store, Zara, H&M, JD, Urban Outfitters, Bershka, they're all shut. The only places that are open are like independent stores, which are kind of dumb. We don't want to go shopping there. And then just restaurant and bars. So I guess we're just maybe going to get some food or something because we can't do no shopping. The bronze is not right.
The bronze, what are you thinking
about
that?
There's no way I'm nearly. The bronze is like up here. One shit anyway.
You've become better than me then?
Ah. We're in the NBA cafe.
Que les bleus sont
bons. Yeah, yeah, go. Tagliatelle pasta, pesto sauce, cherry tomatoes, and pollo. Chicken. So we got tagliatelle, pesto, cherry tomatoes and chicken. You like tick on this thing and you like design the pasta completely yourself. And it's so good. Oh yeah, back to the whip. Just unlock the... Right, we've just moved car parking spot. Get the freaking last car park. Cost €16.80. That's a joke. €17 for parking. We weren't even that long either. But right now we've just moved to a car parking spot to like near where the Magic Fountain show is. It's apparently one of the, like, the most sickest things you can do out in here in Barcelona.
So busy.
Yeah, and it's ridiculously busy. And there's one showing at 9 p.m. and one at 9:30. But we just asked some dude if we can park here, and he said we can, and it's free of charge, which I highly doubt. But we're just gonna go for it. It's Good Friday. Like, loads of businesses are closed. Like, all the shops are shut. So like the guys at tow and stuff, I don't think they're gonna be working tonight. At least though, he's got a ticket. Hopefully, we don't get one of them.
Ate it, shoot came. Yeah. She got a body like Rihanna.
Rihanna.
Double rice at Benihana. Uptight, but drive a Honda. She was the only one down for me. She got a ass like a mama.
She said.